today I was very shocked, but I knew that we were ready for the first day. Everybody was happy, excited. We was running around, so everybody's mindset is on the same page right now. So we're locked in.
We'll hear more from the Blazers tonight at 11.